Light-emitting diodes are revolutionizing lighting worldwide, and a new company called iBeam Materials is poised to accelerate their adoption. LEDs are more efficient light sources than incandescent lights. They run cooler, and their light spectrum can be better controlled. As a result, an energy-saving transformation is now underway to replace old-fashioned lighting devices with LEDs. Today's LEDs are point sources made up of tiny chips that are individually put into an LED package. These small packages are then placed onto circuit boards using a process known as pick and place. They can then be used in retrofit lamps such as light bulbs to replace the incandescent lamp. The tiny LED chips are produced using a deposition process on a 4 or 6-inch single crystal wafer of sapphire. This chip is based on gallium nitride material, which naturally emits a blue light before combining with phosphor to become the white light we see. Conventional LED production takes many steps to complete. iBeam Materials have developed a radically new approach to fabricate LEDs with fewer steps and a more convenient form factor. iBeam's technology removes the need to deposit LED layers onto single crystal wafers and then separate them into chips. Instead of wafers, high-quality semiconducting gallium nitride layers can now be deposited directly on top of flexible metal foil, producing LEDs by the kilometer in a roll-to-roll process. This makes LED manufacturing much cheaper and allows lighting devices to be produced as continuous flexible strips of light rather than tiny point sources. Thin, flexible, continuous strips or sheets of light make a much more useful light source compared to the arrays of point sources used today. They also allow design freedom for lighting applications as well as monolithic integration of optical and power devices. Not only can iBeam's technology be used to make more compact backlights for lighting and for LCD displays, it can even be used to produce the display itself. Paper-thin, energy-efficient, yet super bright and flexible, displays will now be possible for mobile and wearable devices thanks to iBeam's technology. Join iBeam Materials on their journey to bring these revolutionary ideas to light.